Okay, so what you do is you pick up the dumpling, put it in here, actually add a little flavor first, then put it in your spoon, add some ginger that's been soaking in the soy sauce and vinegar, poke a hole in it, drain the juice out, drink the juice. So now it's not scalding hot, then enjoy it.